African American appointed to the Supreme Court. He was appointed by President Lyndon Baines Johnson.
Yes, you have.
Marshall is a native of nearby Baltimore. He graduated first in his class here at Howard University Law School here in the district.